Do you want to know how I taught ChatGPT to learn all of the intimate details of my personal story, starting my business, growing my business, shifting in my business, and even my personal life, all in about an hour so that it can produce accurate story-based content? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. And the truth is, it is so ultra simple. So the very first thing that I did, which was not really for this specific purpose, was I created a couple of story-based videos about me, about how I started my business, and about the things that were taking place in my personal life. So at the end of the day, I had three videos. One of those videos was called How I Grew a Seven-Figure Per Year Coaching Business. I had one video, which you will see over here, which is called How I Bought a 61-Acre Farm, Building a Post-Frame Home, and Starting an Animal Rescue from Scratch. So that was more on the personal side. And then I had another one that was called, you know, from $35,000 per year employee to $100,000 months in under 3 years. So that one was really kind of me telling my business story from the very beginning all the way up through the present. And so those videos were done for my podcast. And I ended up, you know, having video recordings of those, obviously. And I have those videos on YouTube. So those were just videos that I thought would be great to really tell my story and show the transformation of, you know, my start to finish approach to, you know, my personal business and the changes that have been in my life. So what I did was I first went into Descript and I uploaded those videos. So this is the 61-acre farm video. The other one right here is one of those other three videos that I mentioned. So I felt like between these three videos, I really had pretty much all the details that I would want ChatGPT to know about me and my business. So the first thing that I did was I said, hey, and I'll try and find this. It's going to be a lot of scrolling because there are so many pages. Okay, we're getting close to it. Keep scrolling. Okay. So the first thing I asked it initially was, you know, if I made a video about this, could I share it with you? And she said no. So, you know, I say she as in, you know, it's a she. But AI said, no, you know, they can't take videos. So I said, okay, can I go ahead and give you the transcripts? So I started with the transcripts and I couldn't paste them all at once. So I had to copy and paste big sections. Every time I would paste immediately after, obviously, the AI was giving me feedback. Thanks for sharing more details about your journey. You know, it sounds like your experiences in different industries. So it was showing the comprehension of every one of these big sections that I posted. So I'm going to keep scrolling down. So this was those three video transcripts, just posting big chunks of those, one right after the other. And it was, you know, comprehending what I needed at that same time. So I have, you know, continued through this to say, okay, now that you understand my story, can you write me a story based on X, Y, and Z? So I'll kind of bring it up to in the more recent period where I was able to give it direction that would consistently produce accurate stories. So the thing that I did before this, so I uploaded the videos, and then step number two was I gave it some story frameworks. So when I first started testing this, I just felt like number one, it was always written in third person, not in first person. So that obviously doesn't work for story-based content. So you can see in this frame, it says, I said, hey, do you remember the story framework that I shared with you? I want you to write a story with accurate details based on my transcripts using that story framework. So that was my second step. It was to really give it two different story frameworks to work with. One of them, you know, obviously had a separate framework from another. I actually took those frameworks from my soap opera sequence. And one of them is the hero's journey. So those were the two styles of storytelling frameworks that I gave ChatGPT to do this. So what I would notice if I just said, write a story about X, Y, and Z in my personal journey, it would get some of the details wrong. So even though I knew that it was comprehending everything that I was sharing and that I was very, very detailed in what I was giving to it, it was still getting some of those wrong. So what I found was, you know, you give it the info, number two, you give it the storytelling frameworks, but every time I'm asking for a story that I want to be accurate, I always tell it, can you take the details from my story that I shared in my transcripts and write a first person story for social media about my transition from agency owner to full-time coach in 2020? So I have to be specific. I tell it, number one, the info I want you to base this off of is the transcripts. I can't just expect it will remember every single time because it's clear that it won't. So you always have to reference the transcripts. That's the beauty of uploading the transcripts, is that you can just say the transcripts and you don't have to say, do you remember that one message that I told you that one time with that one detail? You can just say as a whole, right from the details of the transcripts, which they knew, or AI knew, that all three of these were video transcripts. I made that clear. So it gives us a reference point. I also gave it a reference point of the type of storytelling that I might want to incorporate. And then I also tell it every single time that I want it in first person and I want it to use the details of my personal journey. So this is one of the accurate stories that it produced. Hey there, it's been a wild ride these past few years. I wanted to share a bit about my journey with you. Some of you may know, I started my career in marketing and publishing and eventually became the marketing director for a roofing and restoration company, as well as a remodeling retail chain. I gained a deep understanding of local retail and service-based businesses during my 5+ years with those companies. I learned so much during that time, it led me to start my own agency. So all of these details are correct. And I was able to finally get there. So this is another one that was about how I became a Facebook ads expert. So it is using one of the storytelling frameworks. It's using, you know, my role, the company that I worked with. It really is using all of the details. So then it's putting it together in a story and it is 100% accurate. So obviously you always want to read through the content before you post it somewhere or share it somewhere and make sure that it is 100% accurate. As we know, AI is not always accurate, but this format has given me the ability to bulk input all of the details that I needed to know about my life and my journey. Doesn't mean every story I ever want to tell was included, but I'll be honest, between those three videos, I felt like, okay, that's covers a lot about who I am, why I started, how I started growing, how I shifted, how I started scaling. And then again, those personal details about my life and my personal beliefs were really entwined in those videos as well. So again, start with the right content, upload the transcripts, always reference the transcripts, give it storytelling frameworks, then tell it every time, write me a story about this piece of my story that I shared with you using first person language and using one of these storytelling frameworks that I've shared with you. So that is the process of really taking ChatGPT and turning it into a system that knows who you are, knows your business, what you're about, all of those intimate details of how you got started, where you are today, and what you want to do moving forward, and how you can ask it for accurate story-based content that you can then tailor for email marketing, social media marketing, blog posts, and more. Hopefully this helps, and make sure if you want more videos like this, you definitely subscribe to my channel so you never miss anything new. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.